Hi everyone, this is Mariya and I'm here with some of the boot campers.
Hi everyone.
It's been a while ke humne koi hamari feedback video banayi ho. So we have Namish here.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi Namish. I want you to talk about your experience with the boot camp.
It was a lot of fun, and the best thing about it is that people from all fitness levels can enjoy the boot camp.
Oh, that's great. That's great. And we have.
Hello, how are you?
This I'm Sarman. Gentleman.
It's my second bootcamp. और जब तक आप bootcamp में नहीं आएंगे आपको नहीं पता चलेगा कि ये क्या चीज़ है। अगर आप में से कोई ऐसा बंदा जो BP patient है या cholesterol patient है, आप लोगों के लिए जगह किसी भी नेमत से कम नहीं है, क्योंकि यहाँ आपको दिखाया जाता है, सिखाया जाता है कि आपने life को कैसे survive करना है, आपने खाना क्या है, आपने exercise क्या करनी है, और आप लोगों के लिए एक बेहतरीन जगह है, और please इसको आप लाजमी join कीजिए।
That's great. We have Harun.
Hi.
Harun is one of our veterans.
Yeah, it's been a while with the boot camp. I enjoy it as much as anything else. I mean, this is part of my routine now. And the most important thing is I have altogether a different energy level after going back from boot camp gym. I mean, I want to go to office every day. I'm very enthusiastic. I'm very energetic. Yeah, it's helping with my mental, my professional, my social life, everything. I enjoy every bit, every moment of my day without any feeling any, you would say, tiredness or frustration or anything.
Amazing.
So I went out anything that happens in the office or otherwise in my life. I mean, I went it out and every day is next day is a beautiful day. Fresh start.
That's great. And then I would like to add on to it, not only your productivity during the workouts increases, but your productivity throughout the day. आपकी लाइफ का हर फैसेट की प्रोडक्टिविटी लेवल इंक्रीजेस. वी हैव शाहनवाज.
हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम
शाहनवाज.
मेरा फोर्थ फिफ्थ बूट कैंप जा रहा है.
यस,
चल रहा है. और मैं इस फुल बूट कैंप को थेरेपी के तौर पे देख रहा हूँ कि
Exactly. Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, very right. Because that's for me also. Primarily it is therapy because it helps you with all the stress, anxiety, you know, सबको elevate कर इसको सबको remove करने के लिए
therapy ले रहा हूँ.
हाँ,
तो मैं बहुत enjoy कर रहा हूँ.
It is absolutely.
मैं छोडूंगा नहीं.
आपका बहुत.
I can vouch for this that Shahnawaz is more mentally fit than the first time I met him.
No. We all are. No, aren't we all are? We all are.
From sentimental to mentally fit.
Yeah.
We all are. All right. We have these two gentlemen here. I want you to. आप अपना एक्सपीरियंस हमारे साथ शेयर करें थोड़ा सा.
मेरा बड़ा अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा है. फर्स्ट मेरा फर्स्ट बूट कैंप था और मैं इसको फिजिकली देख रहा हूँ कि फिजिकली फ्रेश मतलब बड़ा फ्रेश हो जाता है और आपकी रूटीन जो है उससे सेट हो जाती है.
Okay, that's great. Rizwan Saab.
This is my second boot camp and it's one hell of an experience. And I must say that throughout the day, jitni anxiety hoti hai, jitna pressure hota hai work ka, boot camp mein aake, wo sari jo energy jo hai, wo refresh ho jati hai. And I am not enjoying it, I'm loving it. So it is highly recommended for everyone.
Yep. That's amazing.
Hey, hi guys. This is Hasnan. Yeah,
it's and that's Aman. Big shout out, guys. Again, veterans. Yes.
Veterans, right.
Yes.
So it's my third boot camp, and Manma, it's yours. What?
It's my third boot camp. Yes.
Yeah. So we are partners, right?
We both are veterans, but you know, he is a bystander. I'm not. I do work out every day.
Okay.
And you know, it's like everybody should do this because you cannot do so much workout alone. What they make you do, you know, here it's much easier, and as a group it's much better, and you do a lot of workout which you cannot do alone, right?
Yes. So, yes. Amazing.
That gives you a lot of motivation altogether.
Yeah.
तलहा फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस जो मैंने जो पहला एक्सपीरियंस जो मैंने जिस बंदे से इंस्पायर हुआ वो हरुण साहब हैं और सरमत पर साहब हैं. इनसे मैं इंस्पायर होके ये फर्स्ट का मैंने ज्वाइन किया है और
अल्लाह का शुक्र है
यहाँ पे एक बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है. मारिया हमारी जो टीचर है इट्स ग्रेट. थैंक यू मारिया.
थैंक यू. इट्स ऑल योर एफर्ट्स. सो ऑलराइट गाइस, वी गोना डू अ बिग बाय.
सी यू गाइस
सूनर. बाय बाय.
इंशाल्लाह.